Over here. Good warrior.
Hi, stranger.
Excuse me. I have a slight pain. Do you notice anything on my head? It's an itch or a cut that simply won't go away.
It appears to be a battle scar.
Ah, as I suspected. It must be from my most recent battle. You should see the other man. He got the worst of it.
Worse than... I suppose it's possible, yes? If he's headless?
My arms are numb from battle. Does it need any dressing? Do you think it is a serious wound?
Good Drenga, you have an axe in your head. It is grim. I will take it out, but you will surely head off to the next realm soon.
Ah, Valhalla it is. I appreciate your candid response. Now I prepare myself for the sights and sounds of the Corpse Hall.
I will relieve you of the pain it gives you, send you down the Bifrost.
It is time.
You know, there's a...
All your enemies have been slain. Now, you rejoice. About this lap, my friend.
I should not be seen in this area.
You're going down! God damn you!
Right,
You found me out. I bow to this, but you will not unearth us all. You will not dig deeply enough. We are both a clot and cancer. We sit heavy in water, and yet we spread like a river's current.
Are you well?
Why would you ask such a question at such a time as this?
Beneath your words is something of a size unknown, a mystery. It lurks behind every frail word from your mouth.
Let's end this.
My battle kennings have worn thin. I am no longer the reed among shields, the glimmer blood, the hallowed skull crack.
The scourge of Swanroads.
The Iron Throng. The lender of silver gelds. I only wish to be a freebooter. Someone who writes their own destiny.
Be glad you head to Valhalla with a poem on your lips.
Stormbringer! Hey! Help me! Yeah. Now, help us!
I should speak with Itham. Here. This marks fewer members of the Order.
It gives me joy to take these from you.
As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this.
Keep this up and the land will be free of these.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Ready for battle.
I will see you later, friend.
Put that gear to good use out there.